My name is Stijn van der Vleuten. Together with Marcia Nolte and Bob Wadenburg, we are We Make Carpets.
We Make Carpets makes site-specific works, installations, and we do this already for more than 10 years.
We were exhibiting in Moody before. We made a site-specific work called Crepe Paper Carpet, which was made out of rolls of crepe paper.
The collaboration with Moody was unique because of the fact that Ribbon Pavilion was realized without us going to Houston. The actual installation was completed with the public.
I want to introduce you to the artist collective We Make Carpets.
Hi, everybody.
Hello, hey. We Make Carpets.
Hi, everyone. So nice that you came today. It's really, really great. So welcome.
One day, there were only sketches, and the next day we were sitting behind Zoom looking at how people were building the actual installation. The choice of material came actually from the limitations that the corona crisis gave us, which were, if you want to build walls, they cannot be actual walls because people are not allowed to be in confined spaces. Our way of translating this a problem was to make walls out of ribbon. So we chose four color schemes and a very basic set of rules, which said that there could never be more than two ribbons of the same color next to each other. So it was only this which decided the way the installation looks.
We wanted to make a colorful work which attracted the visitors, the students, and also the people living around.
It's important that we keep doing it. That makes this project so important, that even during these times, we were able to keep working on art, and Moody is able to keep presenting art. It would be foolish for everybody to stop making art, or to stop showing art, or to stop funding art, because these are the things that get us through the difficult times.
I like it. Thank you for letting me play in it.
Thank you.
I want to be an artist too when I grow up.